The new preview button on the surface fillet form shows you exactly what the fillet is going to look like when you apply it. As always, you can go in and change the radii to give yourself a variable radius fillet, but this makes results much easier to visualize, and you can know that the fillet is going to be absolutely correct before you press the apply button.